Friends, many of you will recognize this little Takedown 22. This is the Feather semi-automatic 22 carbine from the folks there in Eaton, Colorado, Feather USA. And these are such neat little guns. They have so many different features and is just one of the most fun 22s I've ever encountered. But you know, we have another bag over here. And let's see what we have here. Well, we've got a bipod. We've got a magazine, but that's not a 22 long rifle magazine. And let's see. Look, we have Bigger Brother here. This is the new Feather carbine in 9mm chambering. Let's take a closer look. Friends, this is such a neat concept. They come in these little cases. We'll take our stock off the gun there, and now we'll go ahead and put our barrel in place. To put the barrel in place, we want the bolt at the locked open position there. You've got a nice substantial groove there. Take off the barrel retainer nut, and we'll take, and it can't go wrong, can only go one way, only one way it'll work. Slide the barrel in place, get it down there, put the nut on top of it, and there is the barrel. Go ahead and put the stock in place. Remember, these stocks are adjustable for length of pull here. You have a detent or a release right here where you can get about an inch or so there of stock adjustment. Okay, we're going to check it to be sure. Barrel's good and tight. Magazine in place. Isn't that one of the slickest things? And in comparison to the 22, it's just a larger version, a very similar concept, just a larger version. And of course, this is in 9mm Luger. Now friends, we have a combination of fixed sights, or actually what would be called iron sights. Looks like it's a high strength polymer here of some kind. Very easy to see open sights. That would be more correct probably. And of course, one of the options with these guns is the see-through sights here with scope mounts. So if you don't want to use your scope, you know, many of us in the woods, if you come upon a game animal or something, or something's very close to us, there's no time to find with great magnification in a scope. Open sights have a huge advantage. So what you would do, instead of going for your scope, just shift under to your open sights, which is very easy. These guns come with an available 20 round magazine, and the original nines have been set up for a full metal jacket type arrangement, and I sort of understand that. You know, the 9mm is not a terribly powerful caliber, but one of the things the 9 does in the full metal jacket application, it has a lot of penetration. And with a little cartridge like the 9, for certain applications, for police duty, for security duty, where you would have maybe a burst of 9mm fire, I can kind of see that. But we're encouraging the factory for, because when you give the 9 a longer barrel, you're going to pick up some velocity, so it becomes comparable to, shall we say, maybe a light 357 Magnum. It certainly gains power. So my own suggestion to the factory is to develop an arrangement, a feeding arrangement, that will use the jacketed hollow points out there. And with the jacketed hollow point, this little gun would have some real potential for home defense. Of course, it can be used for home defense, or a great plinker, a great outdoor fun gun. And I tell you, if you had to defend yourself, or maybe around camp, something like that, on the larger animals, since a 9mm is somewhat shy on power, that's where the penetration factor might really be of some use. Because obviously the little gun, you take it down, it's stowable, put it in the backpack, easily carried. And we have seen, it's just one of the simplest and neatest designs I have come across. Very robust, but very, very simple. Let's watch it in recoil. We have some loaded in the magazine there. And watch it in recoil with the 9mm. Push our safety off. And here we go, let's use our open sights here. They just straight line recoil, just, you know, very. And I like reliability. If you're going to have a semi-automatic, the first consideration, as far as I'm concerned, is reliability. Friends, the way this gun works, here is, of course, your bolt handle here. You can lock it open like so. You have a massive bolt here, which is excellent. This is the magazine release. This is your safety. And it's difficult to get your finger on the trigger. This is a good idea. With the safety on, you first, to get your finger comfortably on the trigger, you're going to have to push that safety off, which I like that. Good concept. A good concept there. Very, very simple to operate, of course. Here's the magazine well. Magazine goes in right here. Snaps in place. An excellent arrangement for a semi-automatic carbine.